Are you trying to give me a heart attack?
Yes, I came.
Just because, like, I mean, I didn't come because, like, I liked you or anything. I mean, I did not say that I liked you. And I have not said this before. Yeah, I think you're hallucinating. Besides, I'm like drowning in chicks and stuff. Shut up! Here, I brought you flowers and chocolates. Well, maybe I brought them so I, like, could have them for myself while I was here. No, I did not bring chocolate. Do you really have to, like, manipulate what I say and make me admit stuff? Oh, yeah, that's for your enjoyment. No, let's make this fun. Here. Why did I come? Why the hell not? I'm bored. It's not like I like you or anything. Yes, I have to keep saying that. Shut up! I came because, like, I wanted to hang out with you. I figured you were all bored and stuff. I mean, I'm lucky, I guess, that, you aren't talking to anyone else, which, I mean, is totally fine if you want to talk to other people. That's not like I'd, be jealous or anything. Nope, not jealous at all. Are you talking to anyone? You are? Who cares? I mean, why the fuck should I care? Is it Jack? Rick? Is it a Mike? A Joe? No. Starts with an L. Who is it then? Who's this? What is this name? Larry? Lucas, Logan, it's really cute. Well, I mean, I don't care. I mean, does he, like, have a six-pack or something? No. I mean, well, listen, I exercise, but I'm not the Hulk, basically. He has, brown hair. Okay. Hazel eyes. Stupid. Hazel. Is that even a color? He's really, really, really got a big heart, huh? Yeah. Well, I mean, why should I care? I don't care at all. Who is it? Who is it? Oh. That's not on. No, that's not. Don't laugh. You just made me look like an idiot. Really? You are an absolute goof, you know that? So it really was me. I am not blushing. No, I am not. No, no, and more no's. No, 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 no. Shh. Shh. Fine, I'm blushing. Throw me in jail. Arrest me. Me. You are the most beautiful girl I've ever met. You could literally have anyone. You could have every guy if you wanted to. You could literally be dating anyone remotely better than me. Why me? What's so special about me? I'm just some dumb idiot. So cold and rude and bitter towards you. Goddamn tsundere. I don't. So you're telling me that deep down, under all the insults, all the rude comments, the teasing, that I actually have a big heart. Maybe you're right. Maybe. Maybe I do have one. But that heart is already taken. Now, this person is so kind and caring and loving, and I just love to spend time with them. Oh man, that was priceless. Yes, I'm fucking with you. See, I played you now. I turned you into a fool. Yeah, I know. So, who does my heart belong to? You, of course. love you. Now, what if I said that I wanted you to be dating me? Would you say that? You will? Not that I, like, care at all. It's... Okay, I'll shut up. I love you. Happy Valentine's Day.